Hey guys, it's Kiara from Kiki's Chic Keys. And in today's video, I'm going to share some of my favorite tips to help you meal prep like a pro. Whether you're a professional or you're just getting started, these easy to follow tips can make meal prepping super fun, enjoyable, and help you save time and money. My first tip is to take a quick tour of your fridge, your freezer, and your pantry. Write down the perishable ingredients you already have that you can use for meals next week. Make sure that you also store your recipes in a handy space. Keep a handful of healthy cookbooks on a special shelf that you can always go back to. And make sure it's easy to find and you won't lose it. Next, make sure you write your shopping list at the same time you schedule your recipes. With your recipes in front of you, you can make sure your shopping list is detailed with everything you need in one trip. Also, keep your favorite go-to recipes on repeat. If you find that fish tacos, for example, are quick and easy to make on a weeknight, and your whole family loves it, make a note to repeat it each week or every other week. Search for fun new recipes to try. This will give you some inspiration in the kitchen to try something new and expand your palate. Another tip that I really recommend is to don't try to plan everything. Remember, no one is perfect. And you'll find that even when you have a carefully crafted plan, you won't always stick to it. As a goal, try to write out your plan with no more than 5 dinners each week. Leave room in your schedule for nights when you just want to eat leftovers, or when everyone else can fend for themselves. My next tip is to stick to the seasons. It's less expensive and healthier to plan your meals with seasonal ingredients. Seasonal produce tends to be grown locally and it's peak freshness. Next, keep holidays, special events, and the weather in mind. For example, if your kids have a basketball game after school on Tuesday, plan to make something quick and easy that night, or use a meal that you have stored in the freezer. If there is a snowy weather in your area, make sure you plan the night ahead, just in case your local stores may be closed, or if it's hard to get around. My next tip is to use the same ingredients in multiple recipes. For example, if you buy a whole chicken, try and stretch it out to make 2 recipes with the same chicken. For example, you can make shredded chicken and cook the rest of it. Try and stretch out and use the most of your ingredients. Also, make sure you have weekly theme nights. Pick different types of meals that your family loves and assign each one a day. For instance, Sunday can be soup night, Tuesday can be taco night, and Thursday can be veggie stir-fry night. Remember, you want to make sure you get your family involved. Ask them what are their favorite meals, or you can even ask them to flip through a cookbook and pick out what they like. And my last tip is to be flexible. There will come a time when you are not in the mood for tacos on your planned taco night. Feel free to swap that meal with another recipe that you had planned later in the week. you should always cook what sounds good to you at that time, no matter what you already prepared. And there you have it. Those are some of my easy tips to help you save time, money, and enjoy meal prepping, helping you meal prep like a pro. Thank you so much for watching. And remember to like, comment, and subscribe for more content. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you in the next video.